Now hands it off for Tierney, deflects it by Scheifele. Tierney up for the puck, got it across to Zingle, scores! Ryan DeZingle, Bazinga, 4-3 overtime win for Ottawa. And the Senators avoid deciding a game in the shootout when they go beyond regulation once again, and this time it's win number 5.
Counterattack here, and a real good play there to create DeZingle's opening, and he just takes off. And Tierney's had a real good night. Throws it across to DeZingle with that great speed, cuts across the net, and the Ottawa Senators, who deserve the victory tonight, they outplayed Winnipeg throughout the game, get rewarded with it finally in the overtime.
Ryan DeZingle with his second career overtime winner. And the Senators win it 4-3 in overtime. That's the story from Winnipeg.